Okay, let's get a win. Have we even won today? I think we lost every single game. Damn. Yeah, I was gonna say, like, does Sona actually play with Dark Harvest often? I have no idea. Let's go. Okay, his auto attacks does insane damage. Alright, now we know that. Like that trade, buddy? Do you like it? Oh. What? Wait, there's no way that hit me. Come on. Unlucky. Damn, he's fast. Oh my god, I'm literally walking straight into them. I honestly didn't want to take the chance of him doing something.
Oh.
Oh my god, I thought it was gonna throw it. Fuck. Damn it. Although, if he did, I would be dead if I didn't move, so. Okay, he's level 6 now. Whoa, the range. Didn't expect that one. What? I thought I was outside. Oh my god. What are you doing? Yes, sir. I feel like it's going different distance every time. Like for a set, like right there, it was really, really short. Wait, wasn't my electrocute up? I thought it was. Okay, nice. Let's go back here. I know you don't get Rageblade. Why? Because I'm not playing on Hit Teemo anymore. Yeah, Boot is good enough. Wait, you got 7 stacks already. Dude, that dodge from Ezreal wasn't even... He didn't even mean to do that. Oh my god, I am not looking. What is she doing here though? Oh my god. Why would Vel'Koz be up here at this point? Like, okay. Like, I knew where the jungler was, I knew where the mid laner was, I knew where the top laner was. That should be enough for me to roam, dude. I should not have to worry about flipping Vel'Koz coming. Alright. That's fine, that's fine. Unlucky play. Why? Oh my god. It's a free kill. Why wouldn't you want a free kill? Buddy. Team is doing pretty good though. So I won't complain. Oh, okay. Doesn't he have his ult? Wait. I honestly don't know how much damage that would do. Whoa, he's full health again. Damn. Oh, good god. Alright, he's got pushed in at least. Oh my god, what do we go for here? Let's get a dagger for now. Then it's 2-3-1. Should I be afraid of her? Thank you. Nice. 3-2. Good shit. Got my Leandris. Okay, so at this point, I want to finish my Stinger and then go straight into Archangel Staff. Or maybe just go for it straight away. We'll see. We'll see. If I go back with more than 850 gold next time, then I'll take it. Ah, this is actually only 800. Ah, fuck it. Let's go for it. I would like to get more attack speed right now, but I don't need to. So I can't go for it right now if I want to. Or like next back. I should probably go. But catch the wave. Can say this was the music I expected. Well, I like this music. It's good. It's getting me very focused. I like it. No. Oh, thank God. Did Sona just 1v1 her? What the fuck? Sona! Are you a beast? Oh, come on. That's gotta sting. Oh wait, Sona died. Yeah. Dude, did you see that minion shot? Okay. damn it. Oh my god! Dude! Oh my, that. Oh my goodness. I legit couldn't move. I still got it though, but come on. Give me a break, game. They got it. I can push top here. That's free farm for me. Okay, I want 3.2k before I go back. 3.2. I'm almost there. Cause then I can finish the full arcane the staff. That would be awesome. Nice, good shit.
Yes, sir.
Oh, come on. Okay, 2-for-1 should 2-for-2. Although that was not even the fight, but alright, 3-for-2, I'll take it. Okay, so now I'm up to 30% CDR. I don't have barely have any stacks now, but I do have 30% CDR, so I'm gonna pop out as many shrooms as I can. Spam my W and Q and I'll get my Sapphire's Embrace in no time. Nice, dude. Holy shit. Crasher, thank you for the follow. I appreciate that. Welcome, welcome, buddy. Don't know about that one. I'm already up to almost 200. Goodness, do they use everything on me? That was bad positioning by me. That's for sure my bad. But honestly, it's a 1-for-1. So I'll take it. Unlucky. Unlucky. I'm dying way more than necessary. For example, right there, I shouldn't die there. That is just me playing a lot more a lot more offensive than I should. I got you, brother. Oh, fuck. I can only have one brother, you know. I can't have two. Unlucky. Look at it. Like, what the fuck am I doing? I am out of my fucking mind. I don't know. I have no words for that. I am so far forward. I don't know why. I need to learn how to play, like, defensive, like, oh, damn it, my bad. This Jhin is disgustingly strong right now, though. Granny Sutter, what's up, dude? What's up? Nope, not today, buddy. Look at this. I should not be walking in with like no vision. I keep doing it. Dude. Stop. I can't stop myself, dude. I literally can't stop myself from walking forward. What is wrong with me? Well, yeah, it happened again. Good God, this gin is strong. So damn strong. Favorite team? Ah, it has to be Little Devil. It's my favorite. Sapphire on number 3, always. I was waiting for Jin to come, but nope, he didn't want it. And fuck off, because they're gonna take it if I don't. We need to like... Oh. GG. GG the shrooms. Nice. Do you have all the chromas for all the skins? Yes, sir. Yes, I do. Mr. Stain. Yes, I do.